Do you know why crocodiles and alligators keep their mouths open? As ectothermic reptiles, crocodilians rely on external sources of heat to regulate their body temperature. By basking with their mouths open, they expose the moist tissues inside their mouths to the air, which aids in evaporative cooling. This regulates their body temperature and prevents overheating.